mean, isn't he the coolest psychology teacher that you've ever had? I mean,
he has such a nice butt! So, I got new shoes.
Oh yeah, those are really
cute. Those shoes are so gay, Jen. They're so gay. Gosh, this water is so gay.
Who even says that?
I know.
You guys are gay, too. Yeah. Think about that.
Did you see what she was wearing?
I know, like, seriously.
Ridiculous, right?
I would never be cut dead in that.
So ridiculous.
Like the double cross stitch silk.
I would not.
It was. No, that you do not wear that on prom night. Ridiculous.
What are you guys doing?
Oh, hey guys.
You
want to
come lay on a chalk drawing with us?
Now look who's gay. Don't you ever call me gay. You know what? You guys are gay. Yeah, you, both you. I bet you guys do gay things together, like, you know, go make chalk drawings.
Well, if you wonder.
You guys are so gay. You know, I can't be afraid you guys are gay now.
So, I went to the mall the other day.
Oh my gosh, did you go to Hollister and see Elvis?
Of course, that's like my favorite. Oh my, what are you thinking? Oh my gosh.
Okay, let's go now.
Go.
Beautiful day, isn't it? You know what else was a beautiful day? March 22nd, 1988, was real hot.
So hot.
You know what else is real hot? September 24th, it's a real hot day. 95% of the humidity.
You
know what else rain? August 14th, real rainy day. Lots of rain.
Gosh, I hate dogs and cats. And crap everywhere. Now I'm grounded.
You know what? I'm gonna write a song about this. I'm just gonna get it out. I'm gonna get it out right now.
I hate dogs. I hate cats. I hate anything that goes poopy if we find a bin. Fiddles on the ground, screw my boom, I'm not around. Dead fur on my clothes, by my hand, and won't let go. Shoes on my shoes, food and wind jeans. I hate dogs, I hate cats. I hate dogs, I hate cats.
Do your children do annoying habits? Things that anger you and things that you wish you could get them to stop? Well, then I have a solution for you. For example.
Honey, here's your trainer for the weekend. Have fun.
Oh, thanks, Dad. Hey, mister, do you want to play catch with me?
Sure, little
Chardonnay,
Gazima.
We are ready now.
Wrong!
Wrong!
Don't you ever? No! No!
Hi, I'm sorry!
Never!
If you're looking for a fear trainer, call me, Todd.
Shut up! Shut your little mouth! Don't you ever speak again!
Todd Russell, 555-3892. I'm here to fear you. To make you fear me. Yeah!
Everybody's gonna love today, gonna love today, gonna love today. And everybody's 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 gonna love today, gonna love
Everybody's gonna love today, gonna love today. Anyway,